Hey, look, man. Y'all already see the title of this video. It's just basically look at where I come from, man. It's not big to a lot of people, but this is big to me. The lights, everything, where I first started on this journey, is just a blessing, and I just got this video to keep me humble, man. That's pretty much it, though. Like once you come from small beginnings, it's very easy to become like prideful. So this video just to like help me remind me where I came from. So let's go. This video just remind me. I think it was muted, but yeah, let's go. Eminem, Mockingbird. Let's get it. Let's go.
Yeah, I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up, little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh, I can see it in your eyes. Deep inside, you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. World we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me.
I'm trying to keep this, bro. It's like, it's teaching a lesson at the same time. It's lit, okay, but it's like, I'm low-key kind of getting like, I ain't trying to let y'all see me cry because y'all going to try to post that jump, but yeah, bro, like, it just hit different where I come from. Like, if you know, you know. Like, the people who I grew up with, they know what we went through to get here. So, it just hit different, you know what I'm saying? So
the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying.
That line hit different. That's gonna go a lot of y'all heads, but some people really do be going through that stuff, bro. Like, my mom, I remember she used to do everything for us. We had everything we needed, me and my brothers. Even though we didn't necessarily have the money for it, it always came through. Like that song said, don't know how I did it, but I made it happen. That's my mama right there, bro. I'm phoning her.
Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart.
What?
It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart.
What?
Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers and the flat.
flat, one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre. And flew you and mama out to see me, but daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it.
What am I doing?
All I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too.
Daddy's still here.
I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment. Now,
little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby,
but I promise mama's gonna be alright. Mama's not here right now, we don't know why. You let me feel inside. Let me told you, baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
But I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a Mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy
that's a dad
diamond
right here,
for you.
Everything.
For you out there,
I think the only dad over here is my dad.
And if the Mockingbird don't sing and it ring don't shine, I'ma break that party's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and they can meet every carrot. Don't f*** with that.
But yeah, bro, I just wanted to share this little inspirational thing. Every time I get like big headed or think that I made it in life or anything, school, anything, and I get complacent, I just look back at this video. Like, this man was literally, he had everything. He came from a trailer park, had everything, like rich house, everything you could imagine. But that still didn't solve his problems. He was rich without his daughters. So it's like money can buy a lot of stuff, but you really can't buy happiness. So that's what I want to say to y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. That's it, bro. I'm trying to get more emotional with y'all, because like, I don't know what, but like last videos, they be like, this, hold up. Hey, it's your boy ZGZ City back at it again for another video. And today, guys, we're gonna put like, no, bro, like, this is gonna be like a variety channel. I'm gonna do whatever I want to. I'm like, if I want a game, if I want to react, it's a everything. So, yeah, check out this dude on like, bro, like, stop playing. I ain't gonna cap before I go through. I had a gaming video out, swear. Shit, bro. Like, the game was lagging so bad, I don't even know. I might get a new computer or whatever. But for now, until I get that, I'm gonna do, like, reaction videos and, like, little small tacky games like that. Like, for real, I'm gone. 50 comments, 10 likes. That's it. Alright, gone. Now it's little baby, don't you cry.
Twice the night before.